Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. It's Bayern Munich today against Vissel Kobe. Such a great ground, this, to broadcast from. You do feel that you're a very privileged person to be watching football in this city, in this stadium.
Well, it's my favourite stadium. I mean, the stands just go up vertically. They seem to so close to the pitch, and that makes for an intimidating atmosphere for the visitors.
Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Thiago plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Days of FC Hollywood, as Bayern Munich were called, have probably passed through now. And it's a very, very professional approach. Such a well-run football club.
Yeah, and on the transfer front, they always seem to do their business really quickly. Don't get involved in last-minute deals. So well organised.
And it's Bayern Munich getting us underway at the start of the first half. Nilton.
Bring the ball.
Shot on! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
James Rodriguez.
That's good movement forward here.
He could cross it from here.
Lewandowski. Here's Vidal.
And he can take possession in his own half. Keijiro Ogawa. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Arturo Vidal. Thiago.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
James Rodriguez.
Lewandowski. Neatly intercepted. That's very good shielding of the ball.
Rodriguez. Arturo Vidal. David Alaba. Thiago. Fujita. Arturo Vidal. David Alaba. James Rodriguez. Now cut out by the defender. As for Bayern Munich, well, you'd expect them to romp this match. Rodriguez. Some potential in this move. Arturo Vidal. Thiago. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Watanabe. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Thiago. Arjen Robben. James Rodriguez. Arturo Vidal.
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Sizing up the opposition at pace, Lewandowski.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
Keijiro Ogawa.
Opportunity now.
Arturo Vidal.
James Rodriguez.
Nilton.
Good forward play from them.
Comes in strongly.
Lucas Podolski.
David Alaba.
Rodriguez.
Arturo Vidal.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Here's a chance to attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Here's Inoha. Nilton.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And now the shot!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it.
2 more minutes to play of added time.
Arturo Vidal.
Arjen Robben.
Lewandowski.
For goal! And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
Well, that has lifted the morale of Bayern Munich sky high. A goal in the last seconds of the first half.
I just get the feeling the opposition relax there and give Bayern too much room in the box.
No surprise now, because Bayern Munich are in front. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. And Alan, Robert Lewandowski, what about his first half performance?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half.
Matsushita.
Nilton. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Whipped in from the wide area.
Rodriguez. Coman. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
In quickly.
Nilton.
Rodriguez.
Alaba.
Decided to go infield, looking dangerous.
He's got his shot off now.
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter, really, for this lad with his talent.
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Well, here comes the corner.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it? Well, when you're winning by a goal, a manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Here's Inoha.
Now this looks promising.
Jerome Boateng.
Thiago. James Rodriguez.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Arturo Vida. Coman.
Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
Coman.
Looking for Robert. Cleared away by the defender.
And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
They look dangerous when they go wide every time, Bayern Munich.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Hummels.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
David Alaba.
Vidal. James Rodriguez. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Lukas Podolski.
They could pose some danger now. And shoots!
And Neuer saves comfortably.
Thiago.
Arjen Robben.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Tanaka.
And they have to go back to Neuer.
Arturo Vida.
Coman. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. No danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily.
Well, there's a lot of talk about this lad, isn't it? And you can see why. It's such an important part of a team, the attacking side of it. But he does his other midfield jobs as well, but it's the attacking part of the game that's caught the eye today.
Yeah, that's a very important player in the modern game, somebody that can play a part defensively but retains the energy and the ingenuity, really, to make a problem for himself going forward.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Thomas Müller.
Thiago. Steered through.
And the referee has ended it here. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
How well do you think Robert Lewandowski did in this match, Alan, in the expectations you had of him?
Got himself a goal and...